I like that. I like that. That's a good call. I go a little narrower. My big surprise of the season is Aaron Judge. It happened to be in Yankee Stadium last year. His first game, he hits a home run. The first thing when you see him, you think, wow, that is a lot of strike zone to defend for a young guy who looks a little bit raw. Didn't hit great at the end of last summer. Didn't hit great through September. Didn't look great in spring even. Looked like a guy who was going to have trouble defending that massive strike zone. Now look at him. On top of 30 home runs, on top of 330 batting average, whatever he's going, he's got 109 strikeouts. I don't know how you turn 109 strikeouts, a pace for 200 strikeouts, into a 330 batting average and becoming the face of the game.
And he did something pretty impressive here in this field. As you saw.
A little bit.
My disappointment is actually kind of the opposite of my surprise, I guess. Chicago Cubs. I mean, everybody picked him to win again, and, you know, obviously there's a little bit of World Series hangover sometimes, but the fact that they're, you know, not only not doing well, but, you know, not, you know, they sent Kyle Schwarber to AAA, they're not pitching well, Jake Arrieta's not doing great, there's just so many problems, and I think we've been waiting for kind of like that moment where they turn it around and pick it up, and it hasn't happened yet.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean it's not going to happen. This could still happen, but it just hasn't happened yet.
That moment may have to be the trading deadline. My disappointment is the San Francisco Giants. I thought that Mark Melancon was the key for them. I had him going to the World Series, so they have to be my disappointment. They haven't pitched. They haven't hit. Their best pitcher rode a motorcycle and ate it. To me, the depths to which they have fallen, the fact that they can't hardly do anything well on a baseball field, is startling. So I'm going with the Giants.
But we'll see what happens here in the next few months. Thanks for keeping on Yahoo Sports.